Okay, so here comes the flop. So he just got a triple dip flip flop. I'm going to have to double down on my slap. Clearly, in this situation, you either double down on the slap or triple lie back slide into the river. But you also have to consider that the guy on my left pre-flopped and double suited ace with an off-suited pair of queens. So I'm going to have to upvote him about a third of a semi-pot to try and raise, but the guy is already shorthanded. Fuck it. I'm all in.